Chaodakunjanonka. There has now been confirmation by the Thai police that a bomb has been thrown at the Sathorn Pier. Police confirm a bomb was thrown at the pier by someone on the Sathorn Bridge at 1:20 p.m. The bomb reportedly was aimed at a passenger truck. However, it missed its target and fell into the Jalpria River and exploded. No injuries have been reported so far. Divers are searching for pieces of the device.